too.
Exactly.
Was this premeditated? Was this you smoking the blunt on Drink Champs? Was this premeditated? Was it the shots? Was it, yo, I'm on Drink Champs, I got it. Did you go in there saying, I'm gonna smoke some shit? Shout out to Smoke Champs. I'm gonna, I was totally shocked at this. Me, Fat Joe, was like, holy shit, she's hitting the yellow. Like,
On, Joe.
no,
Does, if somebody people premeditate shit like that,
I
that's other people.
don't know.
That's
Like,
those other
what was
people,
it?
man.
Could you break that down for me? Because I'm talking too much and I really want to hear the answer.
No, it's a first of all, big love to Nori and Effin, and like the whole Drink Champs vibe is like such a zone. I just love how you can just it was really fun because you can just really just sink into having a good time. It's like you're just talking to your brothers and your vibe. And I know he was saying there's not a lot of women that come on. I guess because, you know, I grew up with a lot of guys. I grew up in New York. I had a bunch of brothers. I was probably with more guys all the time just because they were looking out for me. Those are my brothers. So to me, it was like going home and talking to my brothers and talking shit. It was like that's the vibe.
And so you
That's just
forgot the cameras and you lit the yellow. At what
Listen,
point you
I'm a grown
said,
ass woman, boo.
whoa,
Grown ass woman. A lot of shit you don't know about me. What can I say?
Alicia, man, I was like, I see you take the yellow. And I said, oh shit.
You
Like,
so stupid.
and you
You
know they're
stupid.
corrupting you. The whole gimmick with Drink Champs is they're really getting you drunk.
They
So you
slowly
like,
taking you there. They slowly taking you there. All I know is when they
yeah,
asked me to do the promos at the end of the night, I was mad. I said, what? We got to say what?
you like, I'm
Because
saucy already.
he's like, I think I gotta go get some food now. Bye. It was
Sis, I
amazing.
love you. I
I love
thank you for
you.
coming on the show, thinking about us, the big show. Enjoy the game. Everybody go out there and get the Keys album. I'm sure you got it already. It's a
Yes.
double album. It's fire. It's incredible.
Thank you.
Support Alicia Keys. We
Yes.
always do. I love
Nothing but
you.
love. Nothing but
Thank
love.
you so much, sis.
And everybody who tuned in, I love y'all. The vibe is incredible. Super blessings. I love you, Joe. You're amazing. I honor you. By the way, you are no joke. You are so special. You're very special to me, too. You are a big part of my consciousness, and like the flows and the energy and the vibes and what you bring means a lot to me, too. So I just want to give you some amazing energy, too. I'm proud of
I
you,
love
man.
you, A. Keys. And hopefully you're
Bye.
going for the Knicks tonight, even though Steph's about to make history.
Let's go. I'm going for all the fun. We're going to have a blast. I'm ready for everything. I'm ready. All
Love you, sis. Thank you so
right. Love you
much.
too, baby. Talk to you later.
Wow.